Deploying.
Heading out.
Where is everybody?
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Guess we should head to the excavation site then.
Thank you.
survey team unearthed must have turned them into mindless fanatics, machine cultists.
Whatever they found, it's long gone now.
Intruders! Kill the hostage!
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please! I was trying to help you people!
Let's not do anything we're all gonna regret!
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for!
But I've changed my mind! Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Think about this. Burns is the one man who can help you.
Yes, if you release me, I can take another look at the reparations request.
What? We're supposed to trust you?
I'm an L2, like you. Trust me. The commander can make sure that Burns follows through.
Sure, you promise us freedom and say everything will be fine, but as soon as we surrender, you'll double-cross us.
I'm not promising to let you go. All I'm saying is that Burns will take another look. Right, Burns?
Absolutely. I had no idea that the L2 biotics were this desperate. If I'd known, the reparations will come. For whatever it's worth, I promise that.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
A 5th Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.